Mazda exhibited the new model Mazda 3, which is known as the Mazda Axela in Japan, at the Tokyo Auto Salon 2009 show, and the company plans to begin domestic sales in 2009. The five-door hatchback model of the Mazda 3 was unveiled for the first time worldwide at the 2008 Bologna Motor Show in Italy in December 2008. The first unveiling in Japan was at the recent auto show in Tokyo. Mazda 3 is the first full model changed since the current model first debuted in 2003. It inherits and further enhances the sporty driving performance and exterior that have been well received with the current model. Developed to achieve class top level environmental and safety performance, the new model also features a high quality interior that provides a superior level of functionality.
マツダ3、2本目マツダアクセラはですね、全世界に導入するモデルでございます。特に、メインの市場となります、北米、それから欧州、日本、にはですね、今年中にですね、発売になるという形になっております。
Digging for news.